times have you seen Randy Orton taken aback the way you saw him last week? Last night, alarmed at how dominant Otis was.
And Otis seems to have some motivation. His mentor, Chad Gable, just losing to Riddle. Because right now, he seems fired up for them.
I agree with you wholeheartedly, Jimmy. Otis with a little extra motivation moments after Gable failed to dispose of Riddle, who's now recovered on the outside. But look at this power from Otis. But all the way to the outside.
This has got to play on the psyche of Randy Orton big time.
Right now, is he just thinking RKO above everything else? Hasn't tried a whole lot of other options.
Listen, when you know you have the RKO in your arsenal, it will put just about any opponent down. Historically speaking, you want to rely on what brought you to the dance, but Otis has had an answer for every attempt.
And he'll be able to sidestep there and perhaps create an opening for himself here against Otis.
I don't think Orton's got the power for this.
I think we're about to. He's going to try it. Can he put Otis face down?
I think I see doubt in the eyes of the Viper.
Strength of the ropes.
Otis is
Orton pulled it off.
But at what cost to himself?
That clearly hurt him. Needs to get up and cover if he can.
I don't know if Randy can execute the cover here. Otis is stunned. Otis is dazed.
Otis is laid out.
Oh, the devious look in the eyes of the Viper.
The Viper looks to be setting up his travel plans.
Going to that well, that place yet again.
Randy Orton looking for a third attempt in this match.
Trying for the impossible against Otis. No!
Whoa! Nearly put Orton through the ring.
Would that be a fatal mistake for Orton in this match?
This has got to be the... All these dudes cover him, but no!
No. Otis wants the exclamation point. You're absolutely right. Otis doesn't want a win. Otis wants to make a statement at the expense of Randy Orton.
And I'm going to win!
Nobody home!
Orton!
Is done in this industry. We question whether or not the strategy was right. Keep attempting the RKO. Keep attempting to deliver the RKO to Otis. The fourth time was the charm. Victory for the Viper.
Well, it seems as though Otis had the Viper right where he wanted him. Nearly planting Randy in the center of the ring. And just when Otis looked to finish the job, Orton out of the way just in time before three most devastating letters in sports entertainment, RKO.
Randy! Randy! Bro, I'm so proud of you, dude. You just RKO'd Otis, who was seen to be almost un-RKO-able. And bro, it's the time everybody's been waiting for. It's time for Randy's present.
Yeah.
And there's only one present big enough and good enough for my best friend, Randy Orton. And that's a big, big, beautiful hug, bro.
Aww.
Bring him down! Randy! 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 Come on, Randy! Nobody will know!
I won't tell anybody.
Nobody will know. It's just between you and me. Come on. Just a hug. Me and you, bro. Nobody will know. I won't tell a soul, dude.
For a sec there, Corey, you did.
I'm a little excited. I mean, how could I not? Because as we all know, love is in the air tonight in the Motor City. And I'm not talking.